Hey boys, Last Oasis came out as recently, and my group found it hard to find bone splinters, and now I want to spread my knowledge. In order to get the bone splinters, you need to find giant elephant tusks that are sticking out of the ground. They're located primarily in the middle of the map, where you can find the Rupu camps. In this short clip, I'll show you how they look like.